and today finally I have got my riding jackets. The place where I live is a little bit far away from the city, so I could not get better brands. But I got this Solace riding jackets. This is an any terrain jacket. This can be worn in any weather. I bought this for a pretty good price of around 5,500 rupees. Today I will be going to review this riding jacket. This is a textile jacket. The materials used here is a very good material. The front side here, it is a material called as 600D, and near to the shoulders, it has a material called as 1680D. This material quality is very good, and it also has gotten protective near here shoulders and here, and this also has got an air vents for the good ventilation purpose, so that you don't feel the heat inside. So this is a mesh given here which comes where the air goes here, and it also has got an thermal lining which can be used during the winter season, and this thermal lining is removable. It can be removed and only the jacket can be worn, and all these protective layers also can be removed. These guards also can be removed and can be washed. It has also got an spinal protector which is an level 1 spinal protector, and it also has got an adjustable hooks to adjust to fit to your size, and here also near this region also it has got, and it also has got many pockets. This is an one pocket with here one, and the other side on the here it has got two pockets which is an weatherproof pockets which is waterproof, and also another one in the thermal liner which is also in a waterproof pocket. Waterproof pocket. The back side has got this in. The back side also it has got two air vents, so the air flows in very quickly, so you don't feel the heat here. And this is where you can keep the thermal liner inside when you don't need. So this zip is given for that purpose. So I have not wear this and gone for a ride yet. I will be going by this week and reviewing the complete review of this. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Please do watch my other videos. Comment, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.